Hi.
You? What are you doing here?
Mr. Holland. Mrs. Holland, I'm Travis Shaw. Maybe you've heard of me. Maybe not. Okay. Well, I'm here today to tell you that I love Gabby something terrible, and I was hoping I could take her off your hands. Right.
Young man, we love Gabby something terrible, too, but you are barking up the wrong tree.
If you're here for Gabby's hand, you might want to ask her parents.
No, no, no.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I just assumed that
they... It's quite all right, Travis.
It's nice to meet you.
Like... Why are you here? I saw you with her on the porch.
No, hang on, man.
On the boat.
Hang on.
No,
listen.
I saw you. Picked up right where you left off, didn't you?
Stop.
Listen to me, please. I love you.
Well, I don't love you.
Oh, hush, you do too. Knew it the second you walked inside and set your eyes on him, biting your lip the way you do.
Mom, he is a walking cautionary tale.
Now, hang on a minute.
You are.
Gabby, you've been waiting for him to show ever since you got home and you know it.
Dad, whose side are you on anyway, huh?
Mr. Holland, Mrs. Holland, I'm so sorry for the confusion and the intrusion, but...
Yeah.
I love this woman, and I would love a blessing from you, whether it's a wink or a nod or anything that you could give me.
You got a ring, son?
What? No. What the hell is going on here? Mom, no. I am not marrying this man.
Here. This was her grandma.
What? Oh, my God! Hello! I am right here.
Gabby.
No.
Gabby.
No.
You should probably take a knee, son.
Dad!
Right. Yeah. Thanks. Gabby. I think I pretty much said all the words. So all I need is a lifetime to prove it to you. Will you marry me?
No.
Well, yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Come bother me, baby. Bother me for the rest of my life. Be my wife.
Come on. Here he comes. Oh, he's a big one.